I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies.
But then China had to ruin it.
There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air. And I remember. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters.
Horrible monsters.
One day the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering.
We tried to make the best. I see that helmet. I want that helmet. Together,
and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad hat.
Wait, were those fascists? Like, 1934 brown coat fascists? Ah, look at it. It's Serbia. What kind of radiation monster is that? I bet that monster's fueled by communism since we're in some kind of Eastern Bloc, Russia-like area. Oh my god, your counter's going off, comrades. Hello, is FPS Russia here, and today we are going into the sewers. Ugh, superhero landing. Hello, capitalist. Oh, that is not capitalist. Oh god, what the heck are you? Get off me, you capitalist dog! That's right. Oh, shnikes. Get off me. Do you know where I am? I am Sergei. Warrior. That's right. The door. Oh, shnikes. Go, 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 go. Wow, they gave me a lot of time. Oh, through the eye, Jesus. That's kind of harsh. Oh! I don't know if I'm doing this or not. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Get off me. Get off me, please. Jesus. Oh my god, they just keep coming. You know, it would be nice if they could help.
Hold on, we're coming!
Hold on, get me, comrade, get me out of here. He's hurled. Athiol. Athiol. Really? That's my name? Athiol? What kind of French is that? I thought this was Russia. That was supposed to be Sergei. Oh, I see that helmet. I see that helmet those guys have. I want it. I want it. I want that helmet. You will give me that helmet. Oh, what was that? Who are you? Who are you?
Artyom, are you awake? It It's okay.
Don't come near me. You said you'll be fine. I don't like you touching me.
Find no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
No, I will not accept it. I accept that other countries exist, except for Poland. Poland's not a real country.
We'll discuss your transfer to Polis.
Polis? Sounds a lot like Poland. Don't take me there, please. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey! Give me some blow. High five, high five! You just got that. Don't you? You want? Okay, never mind. I guess not. Loser. Where is that guy on the radio? Wait a minute, what's this?
Subscribe to Space Fisher.
What is... What? Ma'am, get down here, please, please, ma'am! My weapon, Jim! Shut up! I just wanted to see if that was a mannequin wearing something that looked fashionable. Jeez Louise, you about ran me over.
Let's join them.
Dump guy, cheeky bleaky! What's happening, boys? What?
You should have checked first, assholes.
Oh my god.
Artyom, thank god. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order.
I don't even know what that is.
They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of your senses?
Hello, Grandma. Hello, Mamushka.
Like you're not from here.
Didn't we have guns? Hey, oh god, that's a dog. Okay. You didn't really think this through, did I? I didn't really think this through. Hey.
Believe.
Oh my god. I got a bunch of old people on me. So I guess this is like their grave, their mass graves. Hey, there's a watchtower right there. Is that? Oh, I found me a medkit. Heck yeah. Bane Gillard's, yes. Ouch. Who designed this building? I'm gonna be honest. Who designed this? I want that helmet right there.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Oh, they spanked her Tushy a bit.
How can they? What can I do?
I don't know what can you do. Hello, comrade, I'm coming out. No, not the board, not the board, not the board!
Human.
Oh, human.
How did you... Alive!
Alive and well. No, I really came for my gun. Jeez.
I'm gonna... Oof. 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 Oh. You dead.
X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me.
Canada. Why is Canada, you know, spelled normal? But then America's like, Leon's Kuzakurski. I just said score. You know, why is it like that? Thank you for watching this video. It's over right now. I would have done more editing into it, but Share Factory, my program that I'm using to edit my videos, has a limit on how much I can cut and how many hours are in a video. I'm gonna do a whole series on this, but it's all gonna be edited. It's not gonna be like I did with Outlast and then give up halfway on it. Thank you for watching this. Have a good night.